Oh my God, are you kidding? I want this.
I always have felt like I was like 6 years old. I definitely like cling to things that remind me of being a kid again.
There you go.
When I was younger, I really loved this like Barney banjo thing. I don't even know, it was like this just purple. It had like a, it was like a circle and you put your hand in it. I loved that.
How did I do that?
Someone actually came to a meet and greet and like got like a vintage Barney banjo, the same one from when I was a kid, and like brought it to me as a gift, and I almost cried. I thought it was so awesome. Oh my God, this? Is this where you put your hand on it? Like, and it like makes, or like whatever you put on it, it like, oh my God, I love those. Yeah, I love those. I definitely am gonna actually purchase this because I genuinely want to learn how to make balloon animals. I actually like love vintage toys because they're a lot more simple, but like, you know, the colors were a lot more interesting. My favorite ones are actually like the rubber face ones, the Rushtons, and I love Kewpies. Everything in here is so cool. I love these little, like, hot air balloons. Just really sick. That's like a dream of mine. Definitely have to do that one day. It's on the bucket list. I'm gonna get marbles. These like eyeball ones are so cool. They're all different colored eyes. Is it just like, oh, that's so cute, I love this. I have to get this. This is awesome. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get these. Ever since I can remember, I just was always drawn to like things that my parents did not want in the house. They were just like, that's gross, like that's like so old, and like my parents don't like vintage things. So it was like, you know, I've always been drawn to like older things. I think it's more of just like the hunt, especially with vintage. I love that. With music videos, I get so nervous, believe it or not, putting them out, because, I mean, you know, you don't know what people are gonna think or how they're gonna react, so I just get super nervous about it.